Pound the don'ts, Big AZ. Just pound the don'ts.
Yikes.
Big AZ.
Yikes.
Big AZ.
That was sick.
Yikes.
Boom. Big AZ. Boom. That was sick.
We got an opportunity.
Hey, become an official Blue Wrench crew member. Hit that join button on my homepage right here on YouTube. Enjoy the perks. Become an official Blue Wrench crew member.
Hey everybody, Big AZ here. Today's video is sponsored by our casino host and good friend, Eric Hazel. He works with Premier Casino Hosting with Don Wood and Michael Feldman. They're all past craps instructors, so they cater to us craps players. Doesn't matter if you're a $5 player or a $5,000 player. They have a free service. The next time you want to make a casino trip, they represent 100 casinos nationwide, over 20 in Las Vegas, plus all the major cruise lines. Call Eric. He'll set you up from your comped room, dinner reservations, transportation plans, show tickets, one-stop shop. Call Eric at 989-277-3124. Call him anytime, 7 days a week. This last trip to Vegas, Eric and his guys at Premier Casino Hosting hooked up the Blue Wrench crew. Thanks, Eric. I appreciate it, man.
Thank you. Dan, when's your 91st birthday?
Huh?
When are you turning 91?
September.
All right, that's your set. Let's go, Nina.
Don't kiss me, you know what?
Thank you. parking garage repair.
Oh, we said it's walking again. Gave it all back.
Where's your brother at? Hold him. Here, right?
No.
We went over to. We went over to Gold Coast. He did. A little bit.
Start shooting from over there.
Yeah.
Overhead.
Next round.
Okay. One turn right, one turn left. 360.
I'm down 200 there. And I played it Cal Station. I played it.
Thank you.
like.
Do you normally deal crap? Do they put you on this a lot? Okay. Because I'm looking for a new casino.
Two, two, two.
Nope, I want a 2-1-2.
I heard that calculator going cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching.
That's what it was doing. The way this table's been, I feel lucky.
That's sort of a tip off, isn't it? All the hard ways, please.
What is all the hard ways?
And pick one for the nice shot. Pick one for the dealer. Damn. Did you see her grab that right out of the air?
Yep. Snatch it out of the air. Like a shortstop.
Yeah, just boom.
Gone.
Well, what can you expect, though? She's out of New Mexico. She's probably grabbing flies when she was a kid. Yes. All right. What did you take? Which one did you take? Okay. No problem. You should have been here a little while ago when I was just throwing out, you know. Give me the hard five for the crew, you know. And the stick guy kept saying, what the hell is that? Yeah, it'd be nice to do some work here. There's a nine.
Up one unit on the line, nine, please.
Okay, I need him to hit it. I'm just going to turn this over to that stuff.
5 and 9.
When we were over at Palace this morning, he turned around and he asked five people, you want this spot? Do you want? Everybody's going, no.
Good deal to us.
Yeah, and then right at the end, two shooters just boom, nailed it. And Giuseppe was still there.
Yeah.
He said, I bet you're glad you didn't give it away.
Well, I got off and I came back and got on right in the middle of Magic's Road.
Oh.
I made over $500 and I was only there for part of it.
Very nice.
Didn't he just do it?
95 or 9 would have been 50 each.
Hey, can I have one now? Oh, God.
5 or 9 would have been 40 each.
Yeah, 5 or 9, can you go 35?
Hard 6-8 pressure. Oh, yeah.
We ate pizza at your restaurant over here.
And then what?
We ate pizza at your restaurant.
No, it's good pizza, huh?
Yeah, oh, it is good. Yeah. In earlier. Should have cashed out then.
Yeah, we made a bet with that.
6'8" work?
Working on the cover. She's a bear. Here we go.
Much better than you.
Danger, danger, Will Robinson.
Oh, that was pretty awesome, actually.
Never seen that.
Yeah, not that long. Not that long.
Parlay that you can't do it again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
if I slid in over there since I'll be next.
Rich would be right.
Rich is
out.
Yeah, unless he's going to fly back in. You going to shoot again? I'm going to shoot at some point. I don't know if it's going to be between you and I next.
Whoever shoots next, you or him.
You can shoot next and then I'll shoot after.
Oh,
See you tomorrow, man. Hey, you know where the Slice House is? Food court stuff?
Thank you.
sick. Yikes. Boom. Boom. That was sick. We got an opportunity. Boom. Sick. That damn naughty nine. Sick. Pound the door.